Police forced their way into this North Versailles home today after complaints from neighbors.
They can't sleep because the dogs are barking in the middle of the night. The dogs are distressed. They don't want to be in that environment, and they're scared.
And inside, officers couldn't believe what they found.
Oh, man.
It's bad.
Pretty bad in there?
Oh, it's really bad. The house is completely trashed. There's more feces in that house than I've ever seen, ever, anywhere. It's just every room is full. Every single room is full.
Anything more than exposure for a half hour is beyond belief right now. We're talking 75 to maybe 100 piles of dog feces just on the first floor alone.
And in the house, he was downstairs hiding in a closet, and I coaxed him out. He came out.
One by one, officers rescued the cooped up animals. They even found exotic reptiles.
They're very skinny reptiles. That's the skinniest leopard gecko I've ever seen in my life. And he latched onto my finger in there, and I couldn't get him off. He's really hungry, skinny.
They couldn't save every animal.
Evidently, they were leaving the dogs here. Now, there was some food. It's all fly infested. And actually, the dead puppy, the dog started eating the dead puppy.
This isn't the first time police cited the animal owner. Officers found the citation they wrote Amy Davis in January in the trash.
We've only found one cat. Unfortunately, the cats have been here so long that they actually have a small catacomb system, which we feel, the Humane Society and myself, that there are more cats here. Obviously, in January, there was four. We only found one. So there's still three in the walls of the house somewhere.